Experience the warmth and charm of an authentic German holiday market right in the heart of Denver. Every year from November to December, guests of the Chris Kindle Market are invited to explore the magic of Europe during the holidays. Laps features six giant musical hourglasses, enticing visitors to bend time and then sit back and watch as bursting light and dancing color fill the air. Create a new family tradition as the Mile High Tree puts on a dazzling music and light show. And for the first time, you can experience America's tallest digital tree and the Denver Chris Kindle Market. This treasured and long-standing annual celebration returns to its pre-pandemic glory at Denver's City and County Building on Wednesday, November 23rd from 4:30 to 5:30. The annual Grand Illumination event will feature performances of classic holiday hits by the Denver Dolls and the Sound of the Rockies, a visit from Santa and Mrs. Claus, and the lighting of the station's outdoor 40-foot-tall Christmas tree. Apollo, When We Went to the Moon, launches you back to the space race in 1969. Get a glance at artifacts from the U.S. Space and Rocket Center's archives, make footprints on a virtual moon, and climb aboard a lunar rover model in this multi-sensory exhibition. Kirkland Museum displays decorative art beginning circa 1870, with fine art by Colorado and regional artists, including Vance Kirkland, ages 13 and over only. And that's a quick look at what's happening in Denver this week.